Let's go. 2019 Panini Select Football. This is number 210. Good luck, everybody. Thanks for joining. All right, we got a filler here for five spots. Aaron M to Michael K. Good luck. Looking for our top five guys after seven. Aaron M, Roger E, Michael K, Roger E, and QC. All right. Very good. Good luck, everybody. Thanks, Jordan. Let's go. All right. The explosive select football. Craig F to Quentin C. Here it is. Should have 30 perfect names, team seven times each. All right. Michael K to Michael K. It is truly an MK sandwich. All right. Teams are next. All right, Cardinals to the Redskin. After this, we should have optic. Then we're trying to get impeccable done too, man. All right, guys, Bills to the boys. Hey Jason, it's still early, man. It's severely picked up, man. So it's still early, man. We can do it. All right, let's see what we got here, guys. Good luck. Everything should be happening all right. Everything should be happening. Your blade will cut. Sorry, I had to do it. Had to give a shout out to my show, man. Doug Markita and the boys. All right, let's see what we got here. Old Renfro, all right. Brian Burns. Ooh, nice Aikman. All right, here we go. Troy Aikman. Terry McLaurin, 120 of 199 for the Redskins. There you go, Chris. Outstanding. Hey, so nice one there for Chris W. All right, man. Chris W. Maybe sleeper of the draft, guys? What do you guys think, man? Could be. Dude's a beast. Heather McLaurin. Dude was a beast rookie. Seriously, man, he could have been like the sleeper pick of the draft, in my opinion. But Drew Locke hadn't played yet, so played enough. Let me rephrase that. Well, we'll know this year, I think. Knox. Brady. Where's he going to end up at, man? I think he should stay put, personally. Donald. Mr. Big Money Donald, 76 of 149 for the Rams. Look out. Roger E. That's what I'm saying, man. Chris, judging by what he did last his first year, man, he might be the sleeper of the draft. He goes to Tampa. I think it's a smart move if he goes to Tampa. I mean, they're the nucleus is there. He's got three good receivers, a good tight end, a good back, and a good line, and a decent defense. Double check. Sterling Shepard right there. Very nice. Cooper. Plus, they gave him roster control. Psh. That's correct, yes. Plus, the weather's good. No, nice Metcalf. All right. He's a beast, too. He was good. Metcalf. Devin Bush right there. Very nice. There's my boy, man. I'm telling you guys, he's pretty good. The Bears line is so horrific. You guys have no idea. As a Bears fan, I can say that. 54-75. Kid's not bad at all. Just got a friggin' block for him. Anyways, that went to MicroCard. Sorry, rant over. Rant over. One of the worst lines in the league. Julio Jones, if not the worst. Nice Hardman. Jones. I know, man. It might be the worst. Got Long on the radio saying he couldn't block nobody. I mean, come on, man. Really? Boykin. There's McLaurin rookie. Nice. DeMarcus Lawrence, look out. Nice Montgomery. Ooh, it was a Brady. All right. Speaking of Mr. Brady. Ryan Finley. Speaking of Drew Locke, okay. I think he's going to end up being a beast. I really do. Frank Clark right there. Ooh, nice. Alternate Drew Locke. Great. 6 of 35 prism. That's great. Nice one there for the Broncos. Let me see who had Denver. There you go, Chris. Excellent hit. Still saying it, man. He might be the best quarterback in the draft last year, so we'll find out sooner than later. Isabella, Barkley. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, $200, but I'm sure it is. Miles Jack. There's the man, Mr. Mahomes. He's such a beast. Here's my boy Robinson. All right. When is the NFL draft, man? I can't wait. This draft is so good coming up. Mahomes. That might be a good one to hold on to, too. A lot of talk about that guy. Nice McCaffrey. Hopefully he stays healthy, man. Dude puts up beast numbers. Benny Snell Jr. All right. Nice one for the Steelers. Michael K. Look out. Outstanding. Sean Taylor right there. Very good. Oh, he's immortal now, man. Oh, Chris, don't worry. It's all set, man. You ain't got to worry about any of that. Will Greer. Dak Prescott. Here we go. Jimmy Moreland. Okay. Redskins doing work. Nice blue here, rookie. All right. Redskins. There you go, Chris. Chris W. had an excellent break. Chris W. Devin Bush and Kenyon Williams. You ain't got to worry about that, buddy. All right, nice Kyler Murray right there. All right, Pat Tillman. Oh, the Silvers, were they not numbered? Probably not. Yeah, Tillery. There we go. Yeah, you ain't got to worry about that one, buddy. DeAndre Baker. Checked it out right there for the Giants. 32 of 99. Roger. Ty Johnson. Nice Brady. All right. Oh, Unitas. All right. We'll take that right there for the Colts. Michael K. We got a Daryl Henderson right there. Wave. 39 of 199. I've held on to his stuff, man. Gurley's like real banged up, I think. Nice one for the Rams. He's bounced back before, though, so don't count him out yet. Roger E on that one. Good stuff, guys. That is Select Football. All right. That was number 210 with Filler. Thanks, everybody, for joining 2019 Panini.